our awardee for outstanding publisher, Mr. Dante Clink Ang II. He is the President and Chief Executive Officer, CEO, and Executive Editor of the Manila Times. Palakpakan po natin. For more than 2 decades, the Public Attorney's Office has been given a free space at the newspaper entitled The Manila Times. Ngayon po ang kanilang anibersaryo, 125 years in the Philippines. Libre po ang ating space at tayo po ay may column na Dear Pau, kung saan ang masang Pilipino at maging ang business community ay nakikinabang sa kaalaman sa batas. Mga bagong batas, lumang batas, at mga prinsipyo para sa rule of law, justice, and equity. Palakpakan po natin si Mr. Dante Clink Ang II, publisher of the Manila Times. Awardee for being an outstanding in journalism and as a publisher. Thank you.
This Lady Justice statuette and certificate of appreciation are given to our awardee in deep appreciation for the invaluable support and contribution made to the success of the Public Attorney's Office and the advancement of the interests of its clientele. Given on the occasion of the 5th National Convention of the Rank and File Employees of the Public Attorney's Office on October 9 to 11, 2023 at the Philippine International Convention Center. Given this day of October in Pasay City, Philippines. Signed by Dr. Percida V. Rueda Acosta, DSD, Chief Public Attorney.
Maraming salamat po sa parangal na binigay niyo po sa amin on this very auspicious day na natapat pa po sa aming 125th founding anniversary. Alam niyo po, pag nakakatanggap ng mga ganitong tipo mga recognition, parang napapaisip po tayo na napakagaling po natin, kung ano na-achieve po natin. Pero sa totoo po lamang, wala lang po pong tao nakakatanggap ng mga ganitong recognition kung di po sa tulong ng mga maraming tao. So, pinapasalamatan ko po yung unang sa lahat, ang aming pong staff sa The Manila Times, na sila pong dedikado, tulad nga po sabi ng aking ama, na dedicated po sila sa journalism. At pinapasalamatan ko rin po yung aking father. Alam niyo po, wala naman pong maabot ang anak kung wala po yung ama. At sa totoo po lamang, kung meron po tayong daily column ng Dear Pau sa The Manila Times, kanyang idea po yon. So salamat po sa aking father, dating boss, at maraming salamat po kay Chief Acosta na siya pong pinaka-popular po na columnist ngayon ng The Manila Times. Maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat and congratulations po.